Is this food making you hungry? It's no surprise. Hunger can be triggered not just by our need for food, but by the sight and smell of it. Even just thinking about food can stimulate food-seeking behavior. When we're hungry, our body responds in a number of ways. When you're hungry, you often feel your stomach rumbling. After a couple of hours without food, the organ begins contracting to push whatever food remains into the intestines. This rumbling is called borborygmus. When food is lacking, cells in the stomach and intestine will also produce ghrelin, a hormone that produces feelings of hunger. At the same time, levels of leptin, an appetite-suppressing hormone produced by fat cells, will go down. Ghrelin communicates with the hypothalamus and the brain, which regulates our basic body functions. The vagus nerve sends signals to the brain about how full or empty our stomach is, as well as relaying the amount of nutrients in our intestines. Neurotransmitters, such as neuropeptide Y, are released, sending messages to various parts of the brain in order to stimulate our appetite. Key nutrients in your blood, such as glucose, amino acids, and fatty acids, will be at their lowest when you are hungry. This can have a big effect on the brain. An empty stomach increases your impulsiveness and makes it harder for you to make long-term decisions. You might also get hangry, where a lack of food leads to you feeling irritable. Carbs break down into glucose, which is required to make your brain function properly. When blood glucose levels are low, our bodies perceive we are in a life-threatening situation. The brain starts sending messages to our organs and glands to increase blood sugar levels. One of these, the adrenal gland, releases the stress hormones cortisol and adrenaline, triggering our fight or flight response. All these body responses are triggered by an actual need for food. So why do we desire food like this, even when we're not hungry? It's because when we see food, greater amounts of ghrelin will be released, even if we recently ate. Our ancestors might have gone days without food while hunting and gathering. Having this hormone stimulate our appetite whenever we spotted a food source kept our species alive. That, of course, doesn't apply today, and the hormone has been linked to obesity problems, where someone feels hungry even if they don't actually need to eat. When we do crave foods, it's usually the fatty, sugary kind. This is because this type of food releases opioids into our bloodstream, which generate feelings of pleasure and mild euphoria. The pleasure and reward we receive from satisfying our food cravings are simply milder versions of what drug addicts experience when they get high.